Nerissus bicoloratus is a species of leaf beetle of Senegal, described by Martin Jacoby in 1901. == References